What's shaking, guys? Happy Nate here with another Mcpvp gameplay for y'all. Today I am playing the Castaway Kit. Alright, I guess there's not much to say. A6, 7 more seconds. Oh man, maybe I should prioritize. Well, that's not too terrible of a spawn, so I'm going to go ahead and get some mushrooms and crap. Man. There we go. Man, I need more reds. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and punch my wood and get my stuff. Pretty full game. 72 players. Let's do this. I guess since I don't have any spare bullets, I'll just go hunt. I don't like that name. That name. Got him. Now let's get the other guy. Double kill. Got him. Double kill. Oh man. A6. Oh my god. That was pretty sudden. Oh, got him. Alright, so I've been having pretty good luck this game. One for the Achilles. NV, dude. Alright, so. Alright, let's go. Alright, good fight. Ah, man. Those fights always make me nervous because my refills sometimes can be inconsistent, even though they're pretty good for the most part. Alright, 6 minutes in, I'm doing pretty good, I'd say myself. I just have to keep playing like this, I guess. Go for the crits when I go for the crits, like. Okay. Still no luck. Have I changed people? Possibly. You know what? My question is, if the fishes on the pack look like this, what do the actual fishes look like? Does anyone... I should check that out sometime. What do the actual fishes look like? Interesting question. Oh. Someone's down there. YOLO, let's go. Oh, GG. Got them both. Dirt! Oh, dude. Yes. Yes. I'm getting good at this game. Man. Okay, so Let's just get to smelting this right away. See, I can handle 2v1s. Oh, that's gold. Wow. So, let's get some full iron. How does that sound? Actually, I should get some full iron because you're not actually involved. Hugh. Sorry. It's true, though. Oh my god, my hands are shaking so much. I'm such a wimp. Oh, wow, I just... Oh my god, my hands are shaking. Wow. Oh, I don't want these bowls. Don't want the wood sword. Okay, so just get some more coal. Oh, no x-ray at all. I don't even think I need to mine more iron, to be honest. Jungle wood planks. Stop shaking, I command my hands. They still shake. Alright, let's see if we can get... I want a flint and steel, so... Well, I'm lucky. Okay. Pretty much everything in the iron department, to be honest. TBH. So, bucket, pick, let me get those sticks. All right, I think we're good. That was a lot of iron. Well, let's, we should head out now, I guess. So, not a PvP. Full iron. Let's go. I'm pumped, man. Uh-oh. Okay, this is A6, gotta remember. So in case if I get DC'd, I can still relog. Ooh. Oh. It's a flow from this pool. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cute. I guess I'll tower. Is that a guy? Oh, that is a guy. Okay, so the question is, should I take his team request? Okay. You know what? I'll take his team request. If he crits me, though, I'm prepared. This is awkward, I guess. I'm gonna. Okay, so Feast is at. Negative, positive, okay. Oh. Ooh, it's like way over there. That negative positive. Okay, well, now I don't have to worry about like, okay. I don't really have a problem with that, honestly. I was just I don't know, I this is probably gonna sound pretty dickheaded, but I was just having him for cannon fodder. 3 minutes. I'm probably going to regret that because like two full irons are probably going to show up at the feast and absolutely shrek me. But that's just what I think. Or maybe there's going to be a Stomper Endermage team ogre the feast. Who knows? That would be pretty disappointing. Well, this is a pretty darn good game so far, so think I'm gonna upload it anyway. Because usually I don't do this well. Or maybe I just need to step my game up, who knows? I need to hurry. I'm really bad at getting to the feast for some reason. Okay. Forty-three. Okay, there it is. Hope no one's here. I don't think anyone's here. Oh, yep. If this guy jump crits me, I... I'm gonna check what he is really quick. Hermit, okay. So he has no advantage. Okay, so I think I have enough slots now. So I guess we're teaming with this guy. I don't really mind splitting feast ownership, to be honest. Okay, let's get the steak. Make sure all of this is actually steak. More leggings. Hooked pork chop. More insta damage. I'm only going to keep the insta damage pots. I'm gonna ask this guy if he has a bow. Oh. Okay. Well, okay, so he doesn't have a bow. I guess I'll keep the lava. The cobwebs. 2, 3. Okay, I'm gonna enchant my sword. Oh, come on. Let's go. Don't want your pants. Yes, okay, sharpness, that's good. Alright, what? Okay, I have a bow now. I'll give him 10 there. I'm not going to give him much more because if he ends up being a betrayer, this could be risky. Okay. Ritualization is fun. Alright, well, let's go. Buster PvP. He has a PvP in his name. He must be pro. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Oh, there he is. I need the quick drop. Crit him. Okay, thank you. No. No. Okay, so now it's a 2v1. Alright, this guy's providing a good fight. Getting kind of nervous though because I have a feeling I might lose this. Well, now that my teammate is gone. Let's get more soup, 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 soup. Oh, alright, hope you guys enjoyed that. Well, it was close, but I got 2v1'd. Oh, man. Alright, see you guys later.